Okay, the Catholic Church, they changed the Ten Commandments. The second commandment should not be, do not take the Lord God's name in vain. It should be to have no idols. It's found in Genesis 24 through 6. Genesis 24 through 6. And do not worship idols and do not pray to Mary.